Welcome, friends. There was lots of amazing and deadly species of tigers and lions that once ruled the earth. Many of them are considered to be extinct, but few are alive till now. You will have a lot of curiosity to know about their size, appearance, height and weight. So in this video, I will explain about all living and extinct members of tigers and lions. Let's start. Bali tiger. This tiger was 75 cm in height and 100 kg in weight. Longdan tiger. This tiger also was 75 cm in height and 100 kg in weight. Sumatran tiger was 90 cm in height and 140 kg in weight. Trinal tiger. This extinct tiger was 90 cm in height and 150 kg in weight. Indo-Chinese tiger. This endangered species of tiger is 90 cm in height and 200 kg in weight. Malayan tiger, 91 cm in height and 129 kg in weight. Asiatic lion, 95 cm in height and 190 kg in weight. Javan tiger. This extinct subspecies was 100 cm in height and 141 kg in weight. South China tiger, 100 cm in height and 175 kg in weight. Bengal tiger, 110 cm in height and 260 kg in weight. African lion, 114 cm in height and 250 kg in weight. Caspian tiger. This extinct tiger was 105 cm in height and 240 kg in weight. Cape lion. This extinct lion was 106 cm in height and 272 kg in weight. Siberian tiger. This magnificent tiger height ranging between 90 to 106 cm and weight 306 kg. Barbary lion. This majestic lion was 115 cm in height and 300 kg in weight. Wanxian tiger. This extinct tiger was 120 cm in height and 350 kg in weight. Nandong tiger. This large tiger was 123 cm in height and 400 kg in weight. Netodomeri lion. This extinct lion was 125 cm in height and 350 kg in weight. Cape lion. This lion was 120 cm in height and 300 kg in weight. And American lion. This extinct large cat was 130 cm in height, its weight ranging between 350 to 420 kg. But friends, this cat was more closely related to jaguar rather than lion. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and share.